Whoa! Where'd you come from? There it is. Dinosaurs. I hope that weapon still works. This is Dylan, over.
Dylan, I can't believe it's you. I almost stopped looking for you. Gotta make this fast before we lose signal again. I'm with Dr. Sayris, camped on a volcanic ridge.
Dr. Sayris? Hey, you tell the good doctor that this little expedition of hers is gonna cost her triple.
Dylan, shut the hell up. You're in serious danger. We've fallen into a time vortex, just like the one Dr. Sayris' expedition encountered back in 83. We traveled back to the Cretaceous period.
Yeah, the dinosaurs sort of clued me to that one already, Chief. Rock, you still there?
You, me, and Dr. Sayris are the only survivors, Dylan. Meet us on the ridge to the north of the wreckage. We've set up camp on... I have to hurry. If Dr. Sayris is right, when the next storm hits, it's gonna take the whole planet with it. There isn't any time for...
Rock! Rock! You read me? Rock! It looks like someone else was here. Wonder if it was Rock. I hope I can find them in time. They keep getting bigger and uglier. Someone was here. Whoever it was went in this direction.